Hello everyone and welcome to MPSC Point. So UPSC has released the result for the year 2019 and in this video we are going to see the names of top 10 UPSC toppers. So let's start the video. UPSC had taken written exam in September 2019 and interviews for personality tests had been held in February-August 2020. The CSE exam is held and result is declared, include the following posts. The first one is the IAS, means Indian Administrative Service, and the second one is IFS, means Indian Foreign Service, and the third one is IPS, means Indian Police Service, and the fourth one is Central Service Group A and Group B. So the total number of 829 candidates have been recommended for the result, and so the first 10 toppers are as follows. So first one is Pradeep Singh, who is rank 1 holder in UPSC CSE 2019. And second one is Jatin Kishore. After that, third one is Pratibha Verma, who is a girl. She has secured third rank in UPSC CSE. So the fourth one is Himanshu Jain. And the fifth one is Jaydev CS. And the sixth one, Vishakha. She is also a girl. Vishakha Yadav. And after that, the seventh one is Ganesh Kumar Bhaskar. And the eighth one is Abhishek Saraf. And the ninth one is Ravi Jain, and the tenth one is Sanjita Mahopatra. So this is the list for top 10 candidates who got all the top ranks up to the rank 10. First of all, I congratulate all them for their great success. If you want to see in details names or the result PDF, the link is in the description. You can simply go to the description and download the PDF in just few seconds. I have a message to the candidates who failed in the exam that do not be embarrassed by your failures, learn from them and start again. So this is enough for today's video. If you want any information about UPSC and MPSC, subscribe to our channel and like this video if you are also UPSC aspirant. Thank you for watching.